Breathe deep and move. Now to just remember, manamana, where the fuck I was, manamana, what I was doing before I left it yesterday. What the hell? I suppose there is nothing there. Where the fuck are you? You know? They're dead. Let's keep out. I was there. But I was not here.
You've been caught in the act. So much.
Society of Brilliance. Who the fuck are you guys?
Ow.
Who the fuck did he use feather for?
He's not non-lethal, but of course it wouldn't kill him. It is the whole point. Don't fall. See, I can use that too. Oh.
Very well.
Nope.
This is your end.
As I said, rigged completely.
Is that blood?
Well, it's melted.
Let's have a look.
Dr. Mokambe. Well, you're not very good doctor then, because you died. If you can't save yourself, how you expect to save the others? Such wisdom.
At the ready.
I'm always at the ready. I'm stealing everything you ever fucking owned.
Cave bear. Killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
It's always the same thing. Ah, but those fucking bears. I'm such a fast reader. A study of wars. There's definitely something I'm interested in. Rich man's clock. What do you mean? Cannot reach this. I can reach anything. Because I'm a rich guy.
Better not be cursed.
Yeah, everything's cursed. The fuck was that? Go to sleep. Awake. Climb the ladder. Up we go. To the attic. Do the pictures? Pictures? That is interesting. Rich clock, 1 gold. What the fuck is that rich then? What the fuck is rich about it? What if it isn't? Fucking Myrmidon. Around again, yes, of course. Did you really need to drink it? Stealing all you have, because fuck you so much. What the hell? Why do you have nothing in the safe? You piss poor bastard. Nothing worthwhile to steal. Just wasting my time. Okay. What the fuck do you mean you can't go there? Oh, alright. I killed some people there. Okay. Seems legit. The lodge. Where the fuck is Lazelle up there? What the fuck happened?
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Come on, Lazelle, what the fuck? No, she was supposed to.
All right, what now?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Again. Action. What the fuck? Fuck this ladder.
Never a dull moment. Time to press ahead.
Fucking hell. Okay. So, second over here. Yes. Have we been here? No. I'll be soon enough. Someone was selling something here. I suppose I killed them. Which makes complete sense. I'm just the kind type of guy. Fuck you. Cicha.
Drab attire, lackluster skin. My darling, you need my gems. Or, if you are the practical sort, I also stock enchanted stones. They're almost as magical as myself.
Do I have use for any of these?
Remember, a life.
Really, I. No. 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 So, plants. So fucking plants. Goodbye.
Your actions are.
No traps, please. Right tool will do the trick. Good here, I hope.
Why does she have keys everywhere?
Trader has no interest in selling that particular item. though you are welcome to purchase something else.
There is another trader here. Let me sell them. Everything I stole from them.
Music to yours and everyone's ears. Premium instruments made with only the finest Cormanthorin wood.
Nothing.
Well, it's always nice to murder hard-working people. They work for the betterment of society. And we cannot allow that.
Hmm.
know what they discovered. Come on.
Let's move. Keep going.
I actually saw the door here. Again, it did pop out. Nope.
This vessel is at thy disposal.
Yep.
She probably opens with the piano. Oh, show her. She is the one I needed. So you shit ton of instruments. You don't get a turn.
Enter those for whom justice and truth are thine guiding lights.
Don't mind if I do.
Who the fuck are you? 110 HP.
He has twice the kills you did at that age. He knows the seven major arteries, the blind spots, everything. That mind flare is done for. You know of them? Good. You don't meet Galbraith Stradivas, Mind Flayer Hunter. My son is tracking one of the beasts as we speak. No. The more minds for an illithid to feast on, the greater the risk. As I know too well. My son has taken up the mantle. He fights tooth and nail every single day. I only pray it's enough, that I've done enough. It is rare to meet someone who doesn't fear mind flayers. Here. You gifted me this. They won't win, you know. The mind flayers.
Bye-bye, old man.
Your actions have not...
Oh.
Your action...
Old man. Wait.
Your assault has...
Oh. You actually went into fighting. I am the Mind Flayer. Well, he did not put much of a fight. It wouldn't matter even if he did. But you know. Stop there. No. For fuck's sake. I actually ate a poisonous mushroom.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Maybe I need more pockets. Give it a shot.
Sad and recent news may think the mermaid attempted sorrow drowning.
What's that?
Damage something that what? Murdered someone in view of a...
Thank you.
communal. You've been caught in the act.
If the gods are watching me.
Okay, I did pull them.
What's the plan? Heading there. Victory awaits. On the move.
Breathe deep and move.
What should I do? On I go. I am fury. I am death. Taking position.
Before me.
Take you. case.
A break.
What the hell? I suppose they were trying to jump up, but these motherfuckers in sight. I have no fucking clue what to do. He finally gave in.
Taking position.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Time to press ahead.
time to waste.
With haste.
Grizzly fierce she. Rule the Sorcos Maddie.
Wave rules of the
May the gods take you first.
I just can't have nice things, can I? And I was having such Yes, yes, I'm back. And would you look at me? Am I not glowing? Motherhood. Here's the deal. I've swallowed little Vanra whole. Kill me and the girl dies. And I'll simply So. Run a
position.
Can't slow down.
It's that hag that took that girl that was happy, that was unhappy that I saved her. Miriam. Where's the hag? Oak door, yes. More of you will not make any difference.
Slow down.
You can hear.
These boots have seen everything.
Again? Should have known Nessel had a gnarled hand in all of this.
At least things have stayed interesting. Forward. I'll take that.
It's under the table, so I would not say it's a mug of beer, but okay. This technically is a ship, so open.
ends well. Of use.
Right, I'm still up for killing the hack again. What did she revive? That's the question. Round and round and round we go. Round we go. Round we go. Round and round and round we go. Circles is the only thing we know. Taking four knives and pots, knives and pots, knives and pots. And sometimes some pens. Looting everything for no reason, just because we can, because we can.
I guess the game piles them up for easier rendering or whatever. The blushing mermaid. I guess the name could pass. That is some things.
Stop me yet.
What are you, hug? No.
Let's see what this does. Face. Suddenly she is there, beside you, behind you.
inside you.
Yes, I have you now, Petal.
What has come over you?
The mask. Take it off, right now!
How do I take the mask off?
Got to focus. Onward.
Really, yeah, that's... It does say saved. Right.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
That's the problem, they're connected. She has all the items, also. That is not good. I guess we are doing this.
Come
No, she's wasting my items, not... Did I overly need them? Ouch.
A long way to go still.
Take you.
Wounds are too much to bear.
Still alive. So that's progress.
Maybe I should have just equipped something else. Uplašil sa, keď si zatvorila vrat. That's okay.
Can't keep me out.
So you can save Vanna, whatever name, if you use non-lethal attacks on the hag, and you can cut her stomach open and pull her out. Which of course we will not do.
There's
Because it would not be a slaughter run.
Ahead. Bet that will fit in my pack. With haste. Step carefully. There's a trap. Open up. Simple enough.
No thanks.
Watch how you go. There's a trap. trouble now. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
So that's how you opened it. To destroy the bells.
No time for mercy.
So I actually have to destroy it.
Take two.
my way. Victory awaits. Taste my fury. Blood comes easy these days. Victory awaits.
Ignis!
Surprise! Auntie isn't going anywhere. You peasant.
Where do I go from here? These boots have seen everything. Ignis!
Fuck's sake.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Again. Vandra!
The corpse has
been knocked in the corpse from.
I could have saved you. But I refused. Who was Wanderer actually? We shall never know. She was a bitch. Deserved to die. Probably. There's no one innocent. Especially in this game. Least of all myself. Well, they will not be a survivors for.
Let's see.
That's for certain.